Somewhere in the Black Mountain Hills of Dakota, I lived a young boy named the Rock the Raccoon. One day his woman ran up with another guy. He hit young Rocky in the eye. Rocky didn't like that. He said, "Well, I'll get that boy." So one day he walked into town and broke himself a room in the local saloon.